In the previous video, we discussed about the logic gates and seven laws of Boolean algebra and verified them using truth table. Now in this video, we will be proceeding with the eighth law of Boolean algebra. We will discuss their truth table proofs, plus also we will go on to algebraic proofs of these laws. So come, let's begin. Now we will see the eighth law of Boolean algebra. It is the distributive law. There are two statements of distributive law. The first statement states that x plus x into y plus z gives xy plus xz, simply x is multiplied with the bracket. And the second statement states x plus yz gives x plus y into x plus z. We will prove both the statements using truth table now. Now first we will prove the first statement of distributive law. We have drawn the raw truth table as there are three inputs x, y and z. So the columns for x, y and z are drawn. 4 zeros, 4 ones, 2 0, 2 1, 2 0, 2 1, 0 1, 0 1, 0 1, 0 1. Now to make the LHS, to make this LHS, first we need y plus z. So we add y column and z column. 0 plus 0 will give 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 1, 1. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 1, 1. So 0 triple 1, 0 triple 1, y plus z is made. Now x into y plus z will give us full LHS. We will multiply y plus z with x. 0 into 0, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. So 5 zeros and 3 ones for x into y plus z. Now we will make the column for xy as it is needed in RHS. Here is x, here is y. Multiply both of them. 0 into 0, 0. 0 into 0, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 0, 0, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1. So xy column is also made. Now we will make the column for xz. X is here, z is here. Multiply 0 into 0, 0, 0 into 1, 0, 0 into 0, 0, 0 into 1, 0. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 1, 1. So xy and xz column are also made now. Now to make the full RHS, we need to add these xy and xz. So 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 1, 1. So you can see that LHS x into y plus z and RHS xy plus xz, both the columns are same. So using the truth table, the first statement of distributive law has been proved. Now we will see the second statement of distributive law. Now for the second statement of distributive law, we have made the raw truth table for xyz. Now to make the LHS, we need YZ. So we compute YZ. 0 into 0, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 1, 1. 0 into 0, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 1, 1. So YZ has been made. Now for full LHS, we need X plus YZ. We make the column for X plus YZ and add X to this YZ. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 1, 1. So x plus yz is also made. Now we shift to RHS. First we need x plus y. Here is x, here is y. Add them. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 0 plus 1, 1 1 plus 0 1 1 plus 0 1 1 plus 1 1 1 plus 1 1 1 plus 1 1. So x plus y is also made. Now we need x plus z. Here is x, here is z. Add them. 0 plus 0 0 0 plus 1 1 0 plus 0 0 0 plus 1 1 1 plus 0 1 1 plus 0 1 1 plus 1 1 1 plus 1 1. Now we have x plus y and x plus z. To make the RHS, we need to multiply both of them. So 0 into 0 0 0 into 1 0 1 into 0 0 1 into 1 1 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 as x plus yz. So second statement of distributive law is also proved using truth table. I hope distributive law is clear to you. So ninth law of Boolean algebra is absorption law. Absorption law states that x plus xy will give x, and x into x plus y will also give x. So we prove the both the statements. To prove this x plus xy gives x, we need xy first. Here is xy, here is x and y. There are only four rows as only two inputs are there. 2 raised to the power 2, 4 rows, 1, 2, 3, 4. 00, 11, 01, 01. This is how we constructed xy. 0 into 0 will give 0, 0 into 1 will give 0, 1 into 0 will give 0, and 1 into 1 will give 1. Now to make the LHS of this statement x plus xy, we need to add x to this x plus y, and then we will get this term. So x is here, x plus xy is here, add them. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 1, 1. You can see that this x plus xy has been proved equal to x. So first statement is proved here. Now to prove the second statement, x into x plus y will give x. We need x plus y first, then we will multiply our result by x, and then we will get the final result. So x plus y is here, x is here, y is here, add them. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 1, 1. Now we have got x plus y. We have to multiply this with x, and we will get this LHS. X into x plus y. Here is x, here is x plus y. 0 into 0, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. So you can see that this term has also been proved equal to x. So second postulate is also verified. So I hope so absorption law is also now clear to you. Now we will move on to the 10th law of Boolean algebra. Now let's check the third distributive law. The 10th law of Boolean algebra is third distributive law. It states that x plus x bar y will be equal to x plus y. Now let's verify it using truth table. There are two inputs x and y, so 2 zeros, 2 1, 0 1, 0 1. We make the column of x bar will be opposite of x, 0 will become 1 and 1 will become 0. Now we need a term x bar y in the LHS. For x bar y, this is the x bar, this is y, multiply both of them. 0 into 1 will give 0, 1 into 1 will give 1, 0 into 0 will give 0, 1 into 0 will give 0. Now for full LHS we need x plus x bar y. So this is the x, this is x bar y, add them. 0 plus 0 will give 0, 0 plus 1 will give 1, 1 plus 0 will give 1, and 1 plus 0 will again give 1, 0 triple 1. Now check for x plus y, which is the RHS. Here is x, here is y. 0 plus 0 will give 0, 0 plus 1 will give 1, 1 plus 0 will give 1, 1 plus 1 will give 1. This is the LHS, this is the RHS, both the columns are same, hence third distributive law is also a valid law in Boolean algebra. Now for the second statement of demorgan law, we have x dot y whole bar gives x bar plus y bar. So for x dot y whole bar, we need to compute first x dot y, then its bar will be computed. Here is x, here is y. Multiply them. 0 into 0, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 1, 1. Now x dot y whole bar will be opposite of it. 1, 1, 1, 0. Now RHS needs x bar plus y bar. Here is x bar, here is y bar. Add them. 1 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 0 plus 1, 1. 0 plus 0, 0. So LHS is equal to RHS for the second statement also. So De Morgan laws, both the statements are valid. Here we complete all the laws of Boolean algebra now. Now we have to start with algebraic method of proving. Till now we have studied all 11 Boolean algebra laws and have proved them using truth table. But now we have to prove using algebraic method. Not only laws, we have to prove all these types of mathematical equations using algebraic method. Algebraic method means we have to use the laws of Boolean algebra and verify the LHS is equals to RHS. We have to implement laws wherever possible in our expression. So a question can come like this: prove distributive law algebraically, and the statement of distributive law given is x plus yz equals x plus y into x plus z. So we have to start with any of the side LHS or RHS and have to come to the other side. Suppose we start from RHS, we will solve this and come to LHS and then say hence verified. So we have taken RHS here, x plus y into x plus z. We open up the brackets, we multiply this x with this bracket first, x into x plus x into z, then y into x plus y into z. So we got this first statement. Now you can see here that it is written x dot x. There was a Boolean law which stated x dot x is equals to x. In our 11 laws of Boolean algebra, you can find this law, x dot x is equals to x. So we here write here in place of this x dot x, x using this law, then x dot z plus y dot x plus y dot z. In our RHS, we need yz. So we will not change it anytime. We have to change only these terms. So now we have got x plus xz plus yx plus yz. So after this, we will take x common from these two terms, x 1 plus z plus y dot x plus y dot z. There was a Boolean law which stated that 1 plus z equals to 1. Anything added to 1 will give 1 only in Boolean algebra. So in place of this 1 plus z, we can write 1 x dot 1 plus y dot x plus y dot z. This x dot 1 will become x plus yx plus yz. So now we can again take x common from here, x plus yx. Take x common, we are left with 1 plus y plus yz. This 1 plus y can be again replaced using this property with 1, x dot 1 plus yz, which is equals to x plus yz, which is equals to our LHS. Hence, the algebraically we have proved the distributive law statement. So here the question is same, prove distributive law algebraically, but now we have to prove the second statement of distributive law. X into y plus z gives xy plus xz. So here we start with LHS, x into y plus z, and open up the brackets, xy plus xz. In first step only we have got our RHS. So this statement of distributive law is also proved. This is how we prove the laws or any expression you are given with the help of other Boolean laws. This is called algebraic method and it is very important from exam point of view also. Now another question is, prove absorption law algebraically. Absorption law also had two statements, x plus xy gives x and x into x plus y gives x. So we first take the first statement, x plus xy is equals to x. We take the LHS of it. From this LHS we take x common, x 1 plus y. Now there was a rule that said 1 plus y will give 1. Anything added to 1 will give 1. So x into 1, which is equals to x, which is equals to our RHS. Hence the first statement is satisfied. Note that we always have to write the law used, that is used in solving the expression, in the rough column, which is very important from exam point of view. You have always to mention the properties or other laws that have used in proving this. Now let's prove the second statement. X into x plus y gives x. So we take the LHS, x into x plus y, open up the brackets, x dot x plus x dot y. So here x dot x is equals to x from a property we have studied. This is equals to x plus x dot y. We can again take x common x, 1 plus y, 1 plus y is equals to 1. So x dot 1, which is equals to RHS. Hence the second statement of absorption law is also verified. I hope so. Proving the laws or any statements algebraically is now clear to you. We will take one more example of demorgan law. Now before moving to demorgan's law's proof, I want you to study this third distributive law first. We have to prove third distributive law algebraically. Now third distributive law stated x plus x bar y gives x plus y. We take the LHS and solve it. LHS is equals to x plus x bar y. Now you always have to be mentally present and alert. Suppose we need in our LHS x plus y. So what we can do here is we can multiply x by 1 plus x bar y. Now you can use any property that can replace this 1. Suppose we use 1 plus y is equals to 1. This 1 can be replaced using 1 plus y. If we replace it, x 1 plus y plus x bar y. Now we can open up the bracket, x plus xy plus x bar y. Now this y can be taken common from these two terms, x plus y, x plus x bar. Now there was one property stating x plus x bar is equals to 1. So x plus y dot 1, which is equals to x plus y, we have got our RHS. So third distributive law is also proved algebraically. Only thing typical here was this 1 was replaced by 1 plus y. How do you come to know that you have to replace anything? Suppose in our RHS we need x and y. We have to separate this x bar and y. To separate this, y should be taken common. How y will be taken common? If this term also has y, therefore we replace this one with 1 plus y. You have to be alert always and proceed systematically. Now De Morgan law's algebraic proof. This question is very 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 important from exam point of view. Please note this down stepwise in your notebook and watch the video again and again if you are not clear with the concepts. So we start with De Morgan's law's algebraic proof. There are two statements of De Morgan law. X plus y whole bar gives x bar y bar, and xy whole bar gives x bar plus y bar. We start with this first statement now. X plus y bar is equals to x bar y bar. Now there are some assumptions that we take before proceeding. First assumption is we assume that De Morgan law is valid. Before proving it valid, we have assumed that it is valid. And the second assumption, if De Morgan law is valid, then all other statements or laws of Boolean algebra will be valid. See, if we are assuming that De Morgan law is valid, then all other Boolean laws must be valid on these terms also. If we prove a contradiction that other laws are not valid on this, then we can say that this statement is invalid. But if other laws are verified on this statement, then we say that De Morgan law is valid. So we start by our assumption that De Morgan law is valid. So note these two assumptions in your notebook. Then we start. We take one assumption, let R is equals to x plus y. If R is equals to x plus y and our De Morgan law is valid, these are the two assumptions, then complementarity law should also hold. What was complementarity law? X plus x bar will give 1 and x dot x bar will give 0. If we prove these two statements on this statement of De Morgan law, then we can say that our assumption was correct, that De Morgan law is valid. So in place of x we have r, in place of x bar we have r bar, which is equals to 1, and r dot r bar is equals to 0. So we have to prove these two statements, then we will say that this statement of De Morgan law is valid. So let's start it now. So we have taken r as x plus y, then we have to prove this r plus r bar is equals to 1. R is x plus y, and if we have assumed that our De Morgan law is also true, that then r bar can be said as x plus y bar whole bar, which is also equal to x bar y bar, because we have assumed that De Morgan law is valid. So in place of r bar, we do not substitute this, we will substitute this directly, plus x bar y bar is equals to 1. Now we take its LHS. X plus y plus x bar y bar. Now solve, we have to solve this. Suppose assume this term is s, it becomes s plus x bar y bar. Then there was one formula of Boolean saying x plus yz gives x plus y x plus z. Suppose here x is s and x bar y bar is this one, x bar y bar. Then it will become s plus x bar into s plus y bar. Substitute in place of this, s plus x bar, s plus y bar. Now replace s again with x plus y, x plus y plus x bar, x plus y plus y bar. Now this x plus this x bar will form 1, because x plus x bar is equals to 1 is one law. So 1 plus y is left here, and here y and y bar will become 1, so x plus 1 is left here. 1 plus y is equals to 1 from the properties of 1, and 1 plus x is also equal to 1 from the properties of 1, which is equals to 1, which is equals to our RHS, that is this. So we have proved r plus r bar is equals to 1. Now we will prove r dot r bar is equals to 0. Then to prove this, if r is equals to x plus y, then r bar is equals to x plus y bar, and we have assumed that our De Morgan law is true, so we can write x plus y bar as x bar y bar also. Here we write x bar y bar. Substitute in this, r is x plus y multiplied by x bar y bar, which gives 0. Now we have to prove this. LHS is equals to x plus y into x bar y bar. Open up the bracket, it becomes x dot x bar y bar plus y dot x bar y bar. Now x into x bar is 0. By one law, x dot x bar is equals to 0. 0 into y bar plus here y into y bar will become 0, so 0 into x bar. 0 into y bar is 0 and 0 into x bar is also 0, which gives 0, which is our RHS, r dot r bar equal to 0. This is RHS. So r dot r bar is also proved. R plus r bar is equals to 1 is also proved. As complementarity law is valid on this statement, so we can say that our assumption is true and De Morgan law is a valid law in Boolean algebra. Now first statement of De Morgan law is proved. Now we do a similar thing for the second statement also. Now this is the second statement of De Morgan law. In our previous statement was this: x plus y whole bar gives x bar dot y bar, that we already proved. In this statement we considered r as x plus y, then r bar became x plus y whole bar, which was then substituted as x bar dot y bar because we assumed that this statement is true. Now we will do a similar thing this side also. Here x plus y was assumed as r. Here we will assume x dot y as r. R is equals to x dot y, then r bar will be equal to x dot y whole bar, and if we assume that our De Morgan law is correct, then we can substitute this as x bar plus y bar. Now we will prove our assumption as correct by proving the complementarity law. R plus r bar is equals to 1 and r dot r bar is equals to 0. So we prove them one by one. Suppose we take this r plus r bar equals to 1, then LHS is r plus r bar. Substitute r as xy and r bar as x bar plus y bar. So note down till here, then I will tell you what to do. So we have reached till here xy plus x bar plus y bar. Now replace it x bar plus y bar plus xy. This can be written like this also. Then suppose this x bar plus y bar is s, which forms s plus xy. There was one property, x plus yz gives x plus y into x plus z. So s plus xy will give s plus x, s plus y. Similarly, we substitute it here, s plus x into s plus y. Replace s again, x bar plus y bar plus x multiplied by x bar plus y bar plus y. This x bar plus x will become 1 because we have one property, x plus x bar equals to 1, and this y plus y bar will also become 1, x bar plus 1, because x dot x plus x bar is equals to 1, and 1 plus x is also equal to 1. So 1 plus y bar is 1, 1 plus x bar is 1, which is equals to our RHS. We have to prove r plus r bar is equals to 1, LHS is this, RHS is this, which is equal to our RHS. So r plus r bar is equals to 1 has been proved for this second statement of De Morgan law. Now we will prove r dot r bar equals to 0 for the second statement. So now we will prove r dot r bar is equals to 0. Our r was this xy and r bar was this. Substitute xy dot x bar plus y bar. Open up the bracket, xy x bar plus xy y bar. X into x bar is equals to 0 and y into y bar is equals to 0 because x into x bar is equals to 0 is one law. 0 into y is 0, 0 into x is 0, which is equals to our RHS. Hence r dot r bar is equals to 0 is also proved. So second statement of De Morgan law is also valid. Our assumption is proved correct. Now note that what we did, we considered one statement of De Morgan law, substituted this part with R LHS part of this statement with R, and R bar will become this term full xy bar, which can be replaced by this De Morgan law, because we proved De Morgan law is correct. Then we proved the complementarity law, R plus R bar is equals to 1 and R dot R bar is equals to 0. For both the statements we did a similar thing. So I hope so algebraic proof of De Morgan law is clear to you. I personally recommend you to please watch the algebraic proof once again to get a thorough revision, then it will be permanently stored in your mind. So please practice it, please watch it more and more time so that you don't forget this algebraic proof. I hope the algebraic method of proving any statement and the truth table method of proving any statement is now clear to you. Now I want to tell you that not only these kinds of questions will come for proving. Any statement can be given to you as a question and you have to prove it. If they give a law, then you must remember the statement of the law. They will don't tell you the statement in the question paper. They will only say prove De Morgan law algebraically. You have to remember the statements on your own. Similarly, they can give a question like a statement to you and say that prove it algebraically. So all you have to do is apply the normal small laws of Boolean algebra on that statement, either to LHS or to RHS, and compute the other side. So this was our truth table and algebraic method of proving. Now we will discuss principle of duality and other topics of Boolean algebra in our next video. So I hope all the Boolean algebra laws, their truth table proofs and their algebraic proofs are now clear to you. I am repeating De Morgan laws and all the questions that I have discussed are very important from exam point of view. Please practice these questions as much as possible and also practice other questions from your book. So I hope you liked our video and your concepts got cleared. To get our latest update, please click here. To go to our playlist, please click here. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, please hit the subscribe button also. And please like our video, please share it as much as possible. Thank you.